welcome my student to learn Arabic with Dr. Sabri. Today, lesson 3. And we have another 3 letters, new letters. With me, Shams, my daughter. Jim.
Jim.
Jay.
Jay.
The other one is
Ha. Ha.
We put capital H as a symbol of because there is no in English language. And we have another letter. Kha.
Kha.
K-H.
K-H.
Yeah, K-H means like symbol, okay, to So we have 3 new letters. J, or Jim, Ha, Kha. And we want to create or to join these letters with another letters to create words. The first one is Hub. Hub. Ahu.
Ahu.
B.
B.
Hub.
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 Hub means love, the noun. And we have another word. Habib.
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 Habib. Ah. Ah.
Ah.
Ah. Ha.
Ha.
Bi.
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 Habib.
Habib.
Habib means 4 letters. Ha. Ha plus ba plus ya plus ba. And it means lover. Habibi.
Habibi.
Ah. Ah.
Ah. Ah.
Bi.
Bi.
Habib.
Habib.
Bi.
Bi.
Habibi.
Habibi.
Habibi. With 5 letters. Ha plus ba plus ya plus ba plus ya. And Habibi means my lover. But for male, Habibi. And Habibati for female. Habibati, my lover, for female. Ah-a.
Ah-a.
Bi-i.
Bi-i.
Habi.
Habi.
Ba-a.
Ba-a.
Habiba.
Habiba.
Ti-i.
Ti-i.
Habibati.
Habibati.
It means 6 letters. Ha plus ba plus ya plus ba plus ta plus ya. There is another word. Hab.
Hab.
Hab. Ah-a.
Ah-a.
Ha.
Ha.
B.
B.
Hab.
Hab.
Hab means seeds. Another meaning, not like hope. So, hub, love, but hab, it means seeds. We have another word, hajj.
Hajj.
Ah-a.
Ah-a.
J.
J.
Hajj.
Hajj.
Hajj means pilgrimage. Pilgrimage. Hajj means pilgrimage. Hajj means pilgrimage. But this is Hajj, this is a noun. But Hajj, Shams, Hajj, Ah-a,
Ah-a,
Ha,
Ha,
J,
J,
Hajj,
Hajj.
Hajj, the adjective of pilgrimage, pilgrim, Hajj, pilgrim.
Hajj, pilgrim.
Yeah, yeah. Another word, Taht.
Taht.
Taht means under. T a
t a
ih
ih
taht
taht
t
t
taht
taht.
It means 3 letters, ta plus ha plus ta, and it means under. Another word, tahtaj.
Tahtaj.
Tahtaj. T a
t a
ih
ih
taht
taht.
T a
t a
tahta
taht.
ج
ج
تحتاج
تحتاج
تحتاج it means need ت plus ح plus ت plus ا plus ج The last word, hijab.
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 It means veil. Hijab. احئي.
احئي.
جاء.
جاء.
حجا.
حجا.
ب.
ب.
حجاب.
حجاب.
It means four letters. ح plus ج plus آ plus با. وحجاب. It means veil. Thank you for your listening, and I will see you on a new lesson and the new letters. Thank you.